Are you using an ATEM Mini or ATEM Mini Pro for your live event, such as streaming, Zoom meetings, training, or presentations? I have been using my ATEM Mini Pro for about a year now for my training and presentations, and sometimes live streaming. I really enjoy using it. However, it is not easy to quickly switch on or off certain functions directly from the ATEM Mini Pro device or from the ATEM Software Control while presenting on Zoom, especially when you are conducting the session alone and no one else is helping you. In this video, I'm going to share with you how I remotely control my ATEM Mini Pro with my iPad using TouchOSC. Welcome to another episode of Amazing Sticky Presentations inspired by Sticky Spy, bringing you tips, ideas, design for better presentations, turning your ideas into lasting impressions. Hi there, Tian Teck here again. If you have been using an ATEM Mini or ATEM Mini Pro, you will understand what I meant. ATEM Mini Pro is a very powerful switcher. However, to access the many features it has requires pressing multiple buttons on the device. This will be a hassle when you are live presenting and at the same time need to control the switcher. You will also notice that I have set up a green screen behind me to use with my ATEM Mini Pro. Having a real green screen means that I can add a stable virtual background behind me or replace it with my slide when I'm presenting or conducting a virtual training. Working with a real green screen also allows me to scale myself to any size and place myself anywhere on the screen with a touch of a button on the iPad. Controlling the ATEM Mini Pro remotely is done using the TouchOSC app on the iPad or iPhone. You can also download the free TouchOSC editor software where you can design your own buttons that you can upload to your iPad, just like what I have done on mine. Another piece of required software is atemOSC that enables communication between your iPad and the ATEM Software Control. I will put the details and links of all these downloads in the description below. I have designed a simple TouchOSC layout with frequently used position and have been using this layout for a while. It has served me well. And every time when I conduct my training or deliver a virtual presentation, I always got asked, "How did you do this?" That makes me happy that I'm able to stand out from others. With the iPad and TouchOSC, I no longer need to fumble with the buttons on ATEM switcher or ATEM software control. Just touch on my iPad and magic happens. Recently, I have designed a more advanced TouchOSC layout for my iPad. With this more advanced version of the layout, I can directly access more virtual backgrounds and lower thirds images. I can also better fine-tune my talking head positions to more accurately avoid information that I might have displayed on my slide. In the basic layout, the positions of the talking head are fixed. In the advanced layout, I can fine-tune the active position in small increments to avoid obstructing information in the slide behind me. I can also easily change the virtual background image stored in the ATEM Mini's media player. Just in case you would like to download my TouchOSC layout for your iPad, I have included links and details in the description below. Be sure to check it out. Using my iPad and TouchOSC with my ATEM Mini Pro has made my life so much easier for me when presenting and conducting my trainings on Zoom. Until my next video, have fun with your ATEM Mini Pro and TouchOSC. Bye-bye.